Hello everyone, good day. So there are two lessons for today. First one is your port sockets, slots, and connectors of your computer system. And the second one is the hand tools being used for assembling and disassembling computer system. So this lesson 4 is the activity that I have given you last week. So this serves as your activity assignment. So I hope everyone had already passed their assignment. So we will start with your ports, the sockets, the slots, and connectors of your computer system. Motherboard has several ports, sockets, slots, and connectors that link to your computer's component, input, and output devices among each other. So first, we will look at the port. Ports are usually found at the side of your motherboard or the back of your system case. So your port basically serves as the interface between the computer and other computer or peripheral devices. This serves as the female part of connection. Yeah, your port also have many uses. So it can connect a monitor, a webcam, speakers, or other peripheral devices. So in physical layer, your port specialized outlet on a piece of equipment to which a plug or cable connects. While in electronic, it serves as a method to transfer signals between devices. It provides a method to transfer signals between devices. So these are the ports that can be found with computer systems. You have to familiarize the ports being found within your computer system. So as you can see at this right side, Nisha. Kanang 9 number from 1 to 8 are the mostly ports that can be seen in your computer. So at the left side are those computers or the names of the ports that can be seen at your back of your computer system. So this port, the first one, this will serve as your external SATA port. So this is used by external hard drive using a SATA interface. So with this example, wala rin siya SATA. But mostly used today are your USB. The next part is your PS2 port or the mini DEN port. So it is around a 6-pin port used by keyboard or a mouse. So the purple is for the keyboard and the green is for the mouse. But however, the mostly used today is the USB, diba? USB for mouse and keyboard. So kanisha green and violet maoni siyang sa una nga gigamit. So mostly that are being sale in the computer shop is katunang siyang USB. So next is your serial port. It is a 9-pin male port used by older computers. So kanisya gigamit siya katong mga older computers pa. Next is your SPDIF, your Sony Philips Digital Interface Sound Port. So this connects to an external home theater audio system. Next is your USB. So, mao na siya ang kanang nasa number 4. Are your USB port. So, your USB port will serve as your multi-purpose I/O port, which can be used in many different devices. So including your printers, your mouse, scanner, keyboard, flash drive, etc. So it is a USB 3.0, which is faster than your USB 2.0. A next part is your FireWire port. So mauna siyang nasa number 5. Makita sa number 5. Your FireWire port will serve as the high speed multimedia devices used for digital camcorders. Next is your 5-pin DIN port or 5-pin. So ganiha is your 9 pins or 6 pins pa to? 6-pin. So the next port is your 5-pin. Ganisha. So your 5-pin is also used to connect keyboard. The next part is your parallel or printer port. So mauna siya ang old. The old parallel or printer port being used. The next is your DVI port or your digital video interface port. So it can connect your monitor, LCD TV, or your projector. Ganisiya. Pero mostly used for projector today is your VGA. Katong VGA. Our next port is your serial port. Your serial connector from your keyboard, mouse, printer, joystick, scanner, and etc. So, mga old version ni siya nga port. O next is your joystick game connector or your game port. Kana siya. Next is your HDMI port or your high definition multimedia interface port. So, this is mostly used nowadays and can be a connector with your monitor, LCD TV, and projector. Another port is your DP port. Your DP port or your display port is a connector from your monitor. Another one is your video port or your super video port. Connector for CRT or ordinary TV. When you say CRT, katong cathode ray TV. And next is your modern port or your for phone C. So it is your telephone connector or your telephone connector which uses RJ11. Nisha. Next for modern port for phone C is your RCA port, your Radio Company of America port. So this port or connector serves as your yellow jack, kanang yellow jack. So this will be used to connect CRT ordinary TV or LCD TV or your audio, di ba kato? Oh, video chat. Kabantay mo atong katong na 3 connectors, katong na red, black, red, white, and yellow. So the yellow will serve as your RCA connector or your yellow chat. So it which can be inserted to your RCA port. And next is your USB or 3.0 port or your super speed port. So this is a connector from your external hard drive and your flash drive, or it can be your mouse or your keyboard. So mao na siyang number 4. And next is your ASATA connector. So mao ra nang ganiha, katong example ganiha. So this is the serial advanced technology attachment. Next is your PS or 2 port. Tama ning ganiha. Which can be used for your mouse and your keyboard. Yung katong mouse mo is your green and your keyboard is your violet or purple. Next for your PS2 port is your VGA port. So video graphic array. So it is used to connect from your monitor, LCD TV and projector. So next is your USB 2.0. So same rin siya sa 2.3. She serves as your number 4. So you have your port and your connector. Next is your firewall port. Kanisiya, katong ganiha. You have your firewall port and your firewall connector. Mouse na yung connector sa ubos. Next is your LAN port or your Ethernet port or known as your LAN port. So it is used to connect cable connector for internet. So they uses RJ45. So mao ni ang port, mao sa ni ang connector. Next is your sound or audio port. So you have your microphone kaning pink. You have your sound and line in. So you have your port and your connector. So next for your port is your slots. So a slot or an expansion slot is an engineered technique for adding capability to a computer in a form of connection pinholes and a place to fit an extension card containing circuitry that provides some specialized capability. So if you want your computer to be more capable of other specialized or if you want your computer to be more capable of or capable of doing things nga kanang mas more pasiya, you can use expansion slot. So for expansion slot, you can install your video acceleration, sound or video drive control. So specialized capabilities. So example for that one is you can add a video card for videos for you to be able to see or to watch video clearly. So mao na siyang used for your video card. So you can have it installed or you can add video card using your slot or your expansion slot. So these are the slots that can be seen in your computer system. You have your ISA slot, which is used for video card, sound card, and LAN card. So when you see ISA, so it is known as your industry standard architecture. So katong ganiha sa box sa inyong computer system, kato number 8 will be your expansion slot. If ever you have another slot that can be installed to your computer system or another card that can be installed to your slot in your system, so makita na siya dito ang ihang port sa katong expansion slot. And next for ISA is your AGP slot. So mga different kinds of slot din. You have your ISA slot, AGP slot. So your AGP slot is known as your accelerated graphic board slot. So this is also used for video card. And next for EJP is PCIe times 1 slot or your peripheral component interconnect express 1. So this can be used to connect video card, USB 3.0 card, or your parallel card. Next for PCI slot. So your PCI slot is also used for audio card, LAN card, and parallel card. The LAN card mo na siya katong na connector na. Okay, there are other computer system that can't connect Wi-Fi kanang mina na mga net for network. Kaya ang iha is wired siya using IP45 na wired. So when you say PCI, it is known as peripheral component interconnect. The next for PCI is your PCIe times 16 slot. The peripheral component interconnect express 16. So same as you can add video card and add a video card. So always remember lang, and for the slots you have to check if your card can be installed to your slot. Okay, there are slots that have mini pins, or there are slots that cannot be similar to your video card. You have to look for the similar pins lang for your video card. And next for your PCIe times 16 is your CNR slot. So for your CNR slot, it is used for sound card and LAN card. Yeah, CNR is known as communication network riser. Next for CNR is EMR slot. Your EMR slot is used to connect audio and modem riser. EMR is known as the audio and modem riser. So it is used to connect modem card or LAN card. And next for EMR card is your SIM slot. So it is used to connect RAM with 30 or 72 pins of RAM. So when you see SIM, it's a single inline memory module. And next for SIM slot is your next for SIM slot is your CPU slot type. So there are other CPU that can be like this, like sa inyong RAM. There are also other CPU that can be installed in a CPU holder. Kani siya by slot type ni siya ng CPU. Next for CPU slot type is your DIMM slot. So your DIMM slot is known as your dual inline memory module. So it is also used for DDR RAM. DDR is DRAM, 168 pins, 184, 240, and 288 pins. So those are the slots that can be seen in your computer system. And next for slots is your sockets. The following are the most common sockets found in your motherboard. So the CPU socket where the CPU itself is inserted, and the CMOS slot where the CMOS battery is inserted. So your CMOS will be the one who will let your motherboard remember the date and the time of your computer system. So these are the example of the socket type. Socket, which can be seen in your computer system. So, di ba ganiha, for your CPU, there is a CPU slot type. So, naasan siya yung socket type. So, mauna yung akong giing ganiha nga. By socket, rasiya ang pagbutang sa CPU. So, this will serve as your CPU. Kani siya niya, sa socket rasiya ibutang diritsu. Ganiha nga example is you have your CPU slot type, mura siya gram nga style. So next, for another socket is your CMOS battery socket holder, or which can be used for your CMOS battery. So in CMOS, it is known as complementary metal oxide semiconductor. Again, this is used to check the date and time of your computer system. Responsible to check the date and time of your computer system. Next for your socket is your connectors. Your connectors are part of the cable that plugs into a port or interface to connect one device to another, diba? You have your port man ganiha. Then there are other examples nga example ko port niya with the connector. So these are the different connectors that can be seen in your computer system. You have your power supply connector. Ano siya? Power supply connector. Na 24 pin, na 4 pin, na 15 pin. So these are the different power supply connector. Next is your 20 or 24 pins ATX. Next is your IDE connector. Yeah. For FDD, you have your 32, 33, or 34 pins. So this one is the oldest connector for your floppy disk drive. So mayong gikan connector sa, those are the cables that are being used. Next is your 4 pins, 12 volts auxiliary power connector. And next is your 8 pins, can you see a power connector. Next is the parallel advanced technology attachment, can you see a, the blue type pata or parallel advanced technology attachment that I'm commonly used today is your SATA. Next is your SATA. I'm gonna see ya for your optical disc. Next is your front panel connectors. Next is your USB front panel connectors. Diba sa inyong computer system na USB connectors sa back? Sa mga computer system, og naasay connectors sa front. So, mauni siya ang cable for your USB connector. And next is your audio front panel connectors. Mauni siya ang katong, diba sa back system niyo, back computer system, nasa ito ipang audio, nasa siya ipang front. So, mauni siya ang connector, your cable for your front. Next is your Sony Philips Digital Interface Format Connector. And then your chassis fan connector. Next is your CMOS connector. The next one is your jumper settings connector, so master and slave. So na I connector and any ang pwede connect from your main desk drive to your slave. Pwede siya kanang series connection. And next is your CPU fan connector. So those are the ports, sockets, slots, and connectors that can be seen in your computer system.